This device is called a fluid coupling. Here, no torque is converted. To convert torque, another special feature is necessary. The stator, which is interposed between the impeller and the turbine. The fluid flows through the turbine